But if we can speed teams up, all right, EJ's a great shooter. You got EJ to take a hurried three in a bunch of chaos and shit like that, right? He's very capable of making that. But any team that practices a certain way, if we can speed that up a little bit in the game, it's not going to be the same for them. That's why we do this, okay? It's not just to get a turnover every time. It's to try to alter people's comfort zone, all right? Make sure they're playing a little bit faster, a little bit quicker than they used to. And then we got a chance to be effective. Does that make sense? So that was a successful possession, even defensively, even though we didn't get a steal, all right? We forced the missed shot, we secured a rebound, okay?
Talk to both. Talk to both. Talk to both. And back.